Welcome back. As promised, this is going to be the Demo Man's footage. Yeah, not even maxed out, so... I mean, there's that. It is what it is. Just, I mean, I guess fucking deal with it. I hope you can. This one I've elected to take... something... Well, I mean, I guess we could look right quick. Bombardier for increase the damage a bunch. That would be helpful. I mean, honestly, I feel like they're all viable. I don't know, that one maybe not so much. I mean, they all cause pretty good damage regardless. This one I felt was better, especially if you're using the M79, which I do a lot, and stuff where you're just trying to do, you know, the thing. So I think I'm going to get more mileage out of extra rounds. Typically I've gone high impact, but we're going to do extra rounds. And it always annoys me when Siren, I have to like fucking blow her head off with a football gun, M79, when it doesn't explode. So we're currently using the HX25, which is, imagine like a shotgun pistol full of explosive rounds. That's kind of what this is all about. And, oh my god, just the amount of fucking crap it just causes just gives me a fucking huge hard-on. Like, I mean, I'm serious. Like, look at that. Just pieces everywhere. I mean, that's just demo perk in general.
Pick it up. When you're done, I can reopen the trader pod.
Now this doesn't have a minimum arming distance, which makes it a good kind of like, oh fuck gun.
Nicely done.
Versus the M79 and the RPG-7, I think is what this game rolls with.
Very slippery mech. I approve.
And, you know, because those both have arming distances, so if you are unable to keep your distance,
you earn the money.
HX-75 is pretty handy. Granted, this is much more handy, because, you know, you have an actual gun there. Plus you get, I think, commando experience, which is nice. Yeah, we can sell this, and we can get our M79. Which is a beautiful thing. We'll just buy some bullets for that,
final
and
choices,
we're set.
People. Enemies on the scope.
I think I'm using Tiger camouflage of some sort. Now, I like to use the reception area with the demo, especially just because it's fairly open. And also, you go from, like, you know, the nice, beautiful reception room to every goddamn thing covered in blood and gore. It's fucking amazing. I mean, seriously, come on.
Go make a difference.
We gotta pick that up now. That didn't top us off, but we did get a couple more sticks of dynamite. All that jazz. God, it's amazing, guys. The demo class is definitely my favorite. Support is a lot of fun. Don't get me wrong. Yeah, that's more like it. Yeah. I mean, the effects are pretty beautiful. Oh, there we go. Fuck yes.
That's nearly all of them.
And, you know, Demo is prone to taking his own explosive damage, but I took 3 damage that round.
And upgrade your gear.
Fill. And we're good. The M79 is what we'll be rocking for several waves, just because the RPG is the next step. And it's pretty expensive. I mean, let's look at it here.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools.
RPG, $1,500. We're not gonna make that in one round, especially if we're topping off armor and ammo. For this, by the way, not everything. I'm not too particularly concerned with this. I mean, it's great and everything, but honestly, a decent demo is not gonna need that M203.
They're zeds on the scope.
I mean, It's an awesome gun. I fucking love using it. It's a lot of fun. But just the efficiency of just clearing Zeds with, you know, your explosive ammo, it's gonna be alright. But guys, we're gonna get pretty shit faced today. Maybe in the next round we'll play. We're gonna play a different one. I wanna get all the classes out of the way here.
Back to it, mes amis.
And let's let them pile up a little bit. Same time. We don't want a bunch of bullshit, boys. Oh, there's more than one there.
Nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work.
Guys, demo is a goddamn broom.
Perfect. Pod is open again.
You know, you're just there to sweep the fucking trash, you know, you don't give a fuck about anything. I mean, honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if everyone just played demo all the time. Yeah, your perk makes explosives stronger, and explosives are already strong as fuck. I mean, I like it a lot, so, I mean, as obvious by... I haven't played this game an absolute fuck ton like some dudes, and I mean, I don't blame them at all. I'm not like being like, yeah, like fucking
more
some people make their start goddamn life killing floor 2. There was a time when I just played the goddamn Christ out of this game. It was mostly the demo class. As you can see so far. I mean, just admire this. It went from... I don't know if you remember, if you want to scroll back to earlier, like,
down the pod.
We're going from pristine to blood on the Horizon fucking logo there. And see that.
Time's over. Get back to work.
We won't ever touch this thing, so we're just going to admire it. I'm using the fucking Horizon Elite White skin on that. It's just a basic skin. They like gave it to me. That was intestines. No biggie. Yeah, I don't want to waste one grenade on that dude. Guys, intestines are hanging. Yeah,
no,
she can go fuck herself.
Ali.
Yeah.
That's nearly all of them.
Blown off leg lady. Alright, we got 4 left here. Where are we at? Trader's 70 meters away. End up stairs from what it looks like. Oh, that's not the way I wanted to go. We're closer, come on. It's a big old fat guy. How'd I fucking know?
Make for the pod and gear up.
I guess now the trader's in a new spot.
Get yourself fixed up. You look terrible.
Oh, guys, what am I doing to you right now? I mean, at least we could listen to some tunes. The music in this game is not terrible. So we'll go with that. There you go. I think you can probably hear me okay over all that. I'm retarded. Gonna drop that down a little bit more. And, just master volume in general. So, I mean, you know, the subtle track.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade
I know,
your
you
gear.
Want me to go right straight to them. But I could do that. Minimize the amount
back.
Of money I have to spend
Don't
on ammunition. So I'll get one more minute closer to the RPG-7, which is going to be really helpful in dealing with skrakes and flesh pounds.
We're almost
and,
out of time.
You know, kind
of
like
Make
the really, really tough, gristly bad dudes. Let's go see if we can't find that goddamn intestine hanging out again. Look, that's all blood. Okay, so obviously some gibs stay longer than others, and blood just paints the fucking floor. This is what you have to look forward to as demo, guys. You know, like, goddamn blood everywhere. It's fucking Time's great. Up. You go want kill some zeds. You want the blood, guys. It's just gonna be good for you. I don't think I killed that. I think it's a scrape, is what they're called. Guys, I'm kind of a fucking casual. Yeah, he didn't like that much. And I don't give a fuck. I got tons of ammo for this fucking thing. Yeah, bitch. And your sister, too. Granted, I would like to just be blowing up, you know, hordes like that. Is one that's good for the old experience bar. And two, that's called goddamn efficiency. Well, I guess he's done now. Just gonna paddle these guys to death. Goddamn rope down the fucking goddamn gray matter. You know that pink monkey brains. We're not going out of our way to find fucking the ammo caches and shit. I mean, honestly, it just doesn't fucking matter that much to me. You own the money. Now spend it. We can buy this. We're gonna buy it right off the bat. We'll fill what we can for those and our armor. Which, honestly, is gonna be plenty. I mean, we're not demo, we don't suffer for ammo, boys. Gals. Any two of you that are watching. I think you're both dudes.
More Zeds on the way.
I think it's my buddy Bunny and my fucking goddamn biological brother are my only two subscribers. Guys, just look at the evolution here, you know? This is real evolution. Not that pussy battlefield shit. Guys, look. That's a corpse. With his arm. That's a fucking sword, too. It's goddamn great. Like, seriously, how can you not like that? It, mes amis. Oh, there's your new musics. And we just smoked them. Yeah, fuck the invisible bitches. Commando can see him and call him out. Demo, not so much. Gotta clear some trash first before we get a good angle. Always wanna make sure that's topped off. Like, are you fucking for real, lady? Yeah, you don't need to scream like that. That's just fucking inappropriate, okay? Come and get your tools of trade. And I mean, we're pretty much set. At this point, I would be fucking giving everything over to my fucking pals. Oh man, I think I might have spilled booze on my coat, which is really disappointing. I mean, I guess, fuck, man. It just admire the scenery. I mean, if Killing Floor does one thing good, it's the goddamn persistent gore. Even if limbs and intestines will go away after a while, which I think we can do something about. We go to... Let's see. Guys, I've gotten better than a 980, so there's that. Maybe, gameplay? So, we got the maximum, the maximum gore intensity. We don't need no crosshairs, guys. Goddamn center of the screen's right there. I mean,
we're almost out of time. Make your choice.
The monitor I'm using has options to provide an artificial crosshair, but it looks gaudy to me and it kind of pisses me off. Because it's so out of place. So, I mean, I guess that would be one way of me, like, trying to be like, oh yeah, goddamn hipfire master. With having a crosshair on, and it looks like I have a crosshair off, but it's like, you know, just have a good idea where the fucking goddamn center of your screen's at. I don't know if you're retarded. You might be, and that's fine, man. You know, that's just the way that, you know, you were made. Nothing to be helped about that. But, you know, like, I'm not an actual retarded. Fuck, this is... Guys, there's absolutely nothing wrong with being retarded. It happens to some people, and it's unfortunate, and they're gonna be okay. Yeah. I ain't too worried about fleshes. Yeah, those are flesh pounds. I'm trying to get out of here. Flashlight off. Shit. There we go. I know they're thinking they're doing a good job, but they're actually really shitty at their job.
When you're done, I can reopen the treasure vault.
And away we go. And back on to our special needs.
I'm impressed by your
I feel like I need to point out some more. I absolutely do not hold a goddamn thing against people with a legitimate, you know, mental disability. I mean, there's people that have all the opportunity in the world to not be fucking stupid, and they're still stupid as fuck. That's the true travesty. God damn it. That's not a travesty. That's just fucking annoying. When you're actually stupid and you can be smart, it's God damn. How deep is my hole right now? Fuck.
Final choice.
Bottom line, guys. Legitimately mentally challenged people, absolutely nothing against. People minus a learning disability who are still just dumb as fuck. How the fuck did I even get on this subject? What the fuck is wrong? How drunk am I? What is going on? Guys, this is a terrible episode. What's... Like, fuck.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
This is fucking ridiculous. Honestly, like, my bad, guys. I made that into some bullshit that it wasn't. Let's just get back to slaying bodies, right? That's what we're all about. I mean, he's upset, but we've fucking blown him away a couple of times now. God. Yeah. Oh, we've been smothered. That's all right, guys. We always have a plan.
Nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader post.
It's a plan to get the fornication out of Dodge. Those guys make me upset.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
Well, guys, we're getting along despite
You're a real survivor.
Blatant fucking problems. Which is primarily just being drunk and stupid. Okay? So if I've said something to offend you, that's okay. You're allowed to be offended. And I mean, I guess it is what it is. I'm not real great at... What's the word I'm looking for? I'm not great at expressing things. So, like, I guess just basically, you know, you're just gonna fucking deal with it. And if you don't, unsubscribe and downvote and things like that. I mean, I'll let you know when I start giving a shit about, you know, things that don't fucking affect me at all. Like, seriously, guys, my videos have a grand total of like 20 views, and that's being fucking generous.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Like, I mean, across all videos is like 20, and that's like me like coercing my fucking coworkers into watching stupid fucking Splinter Cell videos and linking my shit in random discords. By random, I'm not actually random at all. We're gonna go ahead and reload that bad boy. Don't work on me, bitch. Yeah, he thought he was gonna do some good in the world, but he didn't. That's the trick. He's basically just sucking ass. Now that is a somewhat new enemy, if I recall correctly. Is those goddamn the gore fasts with two claws? I don't even know what they're fucking called. But basically they got two sword hands instead of one, which makes them double the fun. Oh shit. Fuck. Back off, bro. Yo, I ain't even worried about you.
Reopen the trader pod.
Of course not. Yeah, you can inhale that fucking disaster. Fuck, why?
Last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. You're a little bloody.
Yeah, like I said, guys, at this point in the game, I'm giving other players my money. You know, once we maybe do all the classes, I'll do some multiplayer, you know, in normal, because I like to just fucking absolutely destroy things. I mean, honestly, it just never gets old. I mean, look at that. There's blood on the fucking ceilings. There's not another class that does that, guys. Like, fucking, it looks like the shit should be red. Like, fuck it, are you serious? Like, what's going on here?
We're almost
like,
out of time.
Fuck, guys.
Make your choices.
It's pretty ridiculous, I'm not gonna lie. We're just gonna, we're dancing around, guys, don't even worry about it. I don't know, I'm just laughing at, you know, we've painted the floors red.
More Zeds inbound.
Oh shit. Fuck, god damn it, why? I mean, it doesn't actually matter because I'm just, I don't need grenades, but I mean, watch. Oh yeah, there you go. Oh god damn it. Are you fucking serious right now?
You cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
Well, the important enemies are out of the way. I don't know why I'm like, oh yeah, I need to go pick this fucking bullshit ammo up. I'll kill myself. Oh. It's the smell of fucking victory, bitch. Don't even worry about it. You know? Don't even fucking don't even sweat that shit. Picked up ammo. Bitch, don't even need ammo. Seriously, I'm topped off. I don't need fucking anything. I'm full on weight. I got tons of money. Let's look up the fucking thing for the monies right quick. You can probably skip forward about 10 seconds. Yeah. Less than that. Like fucking goddamn 5 seconds. Yeah. Making piles of money for no reason. Guys, that's what like Find 5 grand of dosh look like.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on it. Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
All right, so my bad, guys. I'm hiccuping like a fucking. I'm a fucking crazy person right now. I'm fairly patriarch again.
Labor properly. Do it yourself. Skip to the end. You're dead.
It's like seriously, bro.
You might want to run down.
I mean,
you can't run forever.
You guys can prob. You guys. You guys definitely.
angry.
See, guys. Demo's easy. You just goddamn fucking nuke everybody. It's so good. Well, guys, that's the fucking end for the demo run. You know, why don't next time we do sharpshooter run? It'd be fucking great. Alright, obviously I don't have a lot of experience with sharpshooter. Maybe we'll do Berserker. I don't know. I'd ask you to leave your vote, but I'm gonna record this immediately after I stop. God damn it. God. That's just, Yeah, guys. I'll basically immediately be stopping, this footage, probably gonna go take a piss, grab more beer, and continue playing the game. But I don't want to bother with the fucking intermission, so we're just gonna stop it here, okay? So you guys, just take it easy and don't do anything. Maybe watch the next one. I don't monetize shit. So donate to my non-existent Patreon and give me all your fucking wallets. Guys, just don't even fucking worry about it. In the meantime, Cosmic Hobo temporarily signing off, and we'll see you in like fucking goddamn 10 minutes. Later.